in the last class? What we discussed in the last class, ma'am? What we discussed in the last class about?
2.2, madam.
Zeros of polynomials.
Very good. About zeros of a polynomial. How to find zeros of any polynomial? How to find zeros of any polynomial when the value becomes zero of the given polynomial? What is the condition? If P of k is equal to zero, if P of k is equal to zero, then we can say k is the zero, otherwise root, zero or root of the polynomial P of x. This is the condition you have to remember. P of k is equal to zero. If P of k is equal to zero, then k is the zero, or we call it as root also. Root of the polynomial P of x, otherwise it is not a zero. Okay, that is the condition. Now, see some problems on this point. Okay, see. See your textbooks, all of you. See the third one. We will do some more problems in third one. Okay, see. What is third one? Verify whether the values of x given in each case are the zeros of the polynomial or not. Okay, see. Here, the given the polynomial f of x is equal to, (3x²−1). This is the given polynomial, okay? And also they given the values for x. X is equal to -1/√3, comma 2/√3. What we have to do here, we have to check, we can represent the polynomial as here f of x, okay? F of x, P of x, alaina manam represent cheyachu. Okay. Now, here we have to check whether these two values are the zeros of the polynomial or not. When it becomes zero, if you substitute these values in the polynomial P of x, if it becomes zero, it means the F of x becomes zero, then we can say these are the zeros of the polynomial P of x. Okay, let us see. First, find f of -1/√3. Just substitute x equal to -1/√3 in the above f of x. See what happens. Is equal to 3 × x². Here x is -1/√3 whole square, -1, okay, which is equal to -1/√3 whole square, which means -1/√3 × -1/√3, -(-1)(1), divided by √3 × √3 means √3 whole square. Here root square gets cancels. We get 1/3. What is the value of -1/√3 whole square? Here it is 1/3. Okay. 3 × 1/3 - 1. Okay. Which is equal to 3 gets cancels. We have 1 - 1, which is equal to 0. Here f of -1/√3 is equal to 0, you get. Therefore, what we can say? -1/√3. If P of k is equal to 0, k is the 0 root of the polynomial. Here, f of -1/√3 is equal to 0, we get. Now, we can say this is the 0 of the polynomial f of x. -1/√3 is the 0 of the polynomial. What is the polynomial here? F of x. F of x. also similarly substitute x equal to 2 by root 3. X equal to 2 by root 3. Now f of 2 by root 3 is equal to f of 2 by root 3 is equal to 3 into x square. Here x is 2 by root 3 whole square. Okay, minus 1. What is 2 by root 3 whole square? 2 by root 3 into 2 by root 3. Okay, which is equal to 2 into 2, 4 divided by root 3 into 3, root 3 whole square. Okay, root square gets cancels. Finally, we get 3 value. Okay, which is equal to 3 into what is 2 by root 3 whole square? 4 by 3 minus 1, which is equal to, here 3 gets cancels and the remaining is 4 minus 1, which is equal to 4 minus 1 is 3. Is it root of this 2 by 3? How much you get the f of 2 by root 3? Here we get 3. This is not equal to 0. F of 2 by 3, 2 by root 3 is not equal to 0 here. Therefore, f of 2 by root 3 not equal to 0 here. Here we get 3 value. Some value here we get. That's why this is not a 0. Therefore, 2 by root 3 is not a 0 of the polynomial p, sorry, f of x. Okay? Write down all of you. Write it. I think all of you understood that. Write down. Like that, you do the remaining problems in third one, ma. Remaining problems you have to do. I will tell the next one. Write down. Okay, Divya. Very good. Completed,
ma'am.
Okay, Manisha. Okay. Keep your textbooks with you, ma. Have you any doubts? See in that. Okay, have you finished it, ma? Okay, Ravalika. Okay. Next one. See the fourth one. Find the zero of the polynomial in each of the following case. Find the zero of the polynomial in each of the following case. Find the zero of the polynomial in half. Find the Turn on your videos here. on your videos, Harita, Venkat Divya, Geeta Malika, Jayashree, Monica. On your videos, all of you, Rajita, Vaishali. On your videos. Okay, see the fourth one. Find the zero of the polynomial in each of the following case. Okay. In the previous problem, already they given the zeros. You have to check whether they are zeros or not. Okay. In this problem, you have to find the zero. Okay, let us see how to find the zeros. See the first one. See the first one, otherwise fourth one. Okay, see the first problem. A given f of x is equal to x plus 2. F of x is equal to x plus 2. For this, how to find the zero? How to find zeros? Just make it the polynomial equal to 0. That is our zero. Okay, are you understand? Given for this, how? Just make it equal to 0. F of x is equal to 0. Otherwise, P of x is equal to 0. Okay, Q of x is equal to 0. Make it the polynomial equal to 0. What is F of x? X plus 2 is equal to 0. X plus 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to plus 2 becomes a minus 2 here. Now, this is the zero of the x equal to minus 2 is the zero of the polynomial f of x. That's it. Just you have to make the given polynomial equal to 0. Then you get some value for x. That is our zero. Okay. Now see one more problem. They're giving f of x is equal to px plus q comma p not equal to 0 comma p comma q are real numbers. P comma q are real numbers. For this f of x, how to find the zero? Just make it equal to 0. Okay. F of x is equal to 0. This is the condition. F of x is equal to 0. What is f of x? Px plus q is equal to 0. Px is equal to minus q. X is equal to minus q and p becomes a divides here. Minus q by p is the zero of the polynomial. Zero of the polynomial f of x. Write down. Write down. Sai Prasanna. Mute yourself. Sai Prasanna. Do the remaining problems now.
Complete, madam.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Correct. The next problem, fifth one is homework for you. If zero Okay, write the sixth one. If 0 and 1 are the, see the problem, if 0 and 1 are the, 0 and 1 are the zeros of the polynomial, zeros of the polynomial f of x is equal to 2x cube minus 3x square plus ax plus b. Find the values of a and b. Find the values of a and b. Find the values of a and b. Okay, see the problem, I will explain. If 0 and 1, 0, the value 0 and 1 are the zeros of the polynomial f of x, already they given, these two are the zeros of this f of x. Zeros becomes, if already they given the conditions f of 0 is equal to 0 and also f of 1 is equal to 0. What is the condition here? P of k is equal to 0. K is the 0 of the polynomial. Already they given here, our k is 0, 1 are the zeros of f of x. Find the values of a and b. See how we do. A given f of x is equal to, what is f of x? 2x cube minus 3x square plus ax plus b. They give in the condition 0 and 1 are the zeros of the polynomial f of x. It becomes, the meaning of that is, already they given f of 0 is equal to 0. Also, these are also given. What they given? F of 0 is equal to 0. F of 0 is equal to 0 and f of 1 is equal to 0. These are also the given. Okay. Now just solve this, we get a and b values. Solve these two conditions. What is f of 0? F of 0. Just to substitute 0 here. 2 into 0 whole cube minus 3 into x square, which means 0 square plus a into x is 0 plus b is equal to 0. This is the first condition and this is the second condition. Okay. Now solve this. 2 into 0 cubed is 0 minus 3 into 0 square is 0 plus a into 0 is also 0. Okay. Plus b is equal to 0. Finally, we get that b is equal to 0. Using this condition, f of 0 is equal to 0. Okay. Now, also take f of 1 is equal to 0 condition. F of 1 is equal to 0. What is f of 1? Put x here. X equal to 1 here. 2 into 1 whole cubed. minus 3 into x square means 3 into 1 square plus a into x means a into 1 plus b is equal to 0. Is equal to 0. 2 into 1 cubed. 1 cubed is 1. 2 into 1 is 2. 2 ones are 2. 3 into 1 square is 3 plus a into 1 is a plus b is 0. Already they given b is 0. Take it as 3. Already we find the b value. B is equal to 0. Just to substitute here, which is equal to 0. And write down here from 3. We get b is equal to 0. 2 minus 3 minus 1 plus a is equal to 0. A is equal to minus 1 becomes a plus 1. A is equal to 1. Therefore, a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 0. Once again, I'll explain you. Just to see, just by using the condition, what they give it? 0 and 1 are the zeros of this polynomial f of x. Because it means they already given f of 0 is equal to 0, f of 1 is equal to 0. Just simplify or solving these two conditions, we get a and b values. Write down. Is it completed now? Okay, Geeta. Turn my okay. Do the remaining problems in exercise 2.2, ma. That is homework for you. Complete the exercise 2.2, all of you. Ravalika, mute yourself. Ravalika. Ravalika. Shruti, okay. Just practice the problems in 2.2, ma, all of you. Take your books and do the homework once also. Okay, ma. On your videos, once show me all of your classworks. Show me, Sai Prasanna, where is your classwork? Show me. Is it not visible to me? It is not visible. Sai Prasanna, show me. Where is Sai Prasanna?
madam.
Jayashree, where is your class for? Show me once where you are writing. Jayashree, show me your class for. Jayashree. వినిపిస్తుందా జయశ్రీ? క్లాస్ వర్క్ ఎక్కడ ఎక్కడ రాస్తున్నావో చూపించు. గీతా మాలిక, వర్ ఇస్ యువర్ క్లాస్ వర్క్ మా? క్లాస్ వర్క్ ఇక్కడ చెప్తుంటే రాయట్లేదమ్మా మీరు, క్లాస్ వర్క్ లో రాయట్లేదా? ఏం జస్ట్ వింటున్నారు అంతేనా? వింటున్నారంతేనా అమ్మా? రాయట్లేదా? రాయట్లేదా? మన ఎక్కడ క్లాస్ వర్క్ అడిగితే చూపించట్లేదు. ఓకే, మనీష చూపిస్తుంది. అందరు ఒకసారి చూపించండి అమ్మా. షోమి. ఓకే గీత, వెంకట, దివ్య, గుడ్. వాట్ అబౌట్ అదర్స్? హాయ్ ప్రసన్న, ప్రత్యూష, ప్రత్యూష, వర్ ఇస్ యువర్ క్లాస్ వర్క్? ఓకే వర్షిణి, ఓకే ఓకే ఓకే. వెంకట, దివ్య, ఓకే. గీత మాలిక, క్లోజ్ యువర్ బుక్. ఎనఫ్ ఎనఫ్. వర్షిణి, ఓకే. ఓకే మనీష, వెంకట, దివ్య, ప్రత్యూష, శృతి. Okay, all of you maintain class work, ma. Just simply by sitting, listen and going, that is not good class work properly. Okay. Pratyusha, where is your class work? Show me. ఒకటి చెప్పండి అమ్మా, రాస్తున్నారు కదా క్లాస్ వర్క్, ఒక బుక్ పెట్టారా? పెట్టమని చెప్పానా? రఫ్ లో రాస్తున్నారా?
క్లాస్ వర్క్ లో
రాస్తున్నా. ఒకవేళ అట్లా ఎవరైనా రఫ్ పాడు మెయింటైన్ చేస్తుంటే, అట్లీస్ట్ ఇప్పుడైనా బుక్ పెట్టి నీట్ గా క్లాస్ వర్క్ మెయింటైన్ చేయండి. ఇక్కడ చెప్పిన దాన్ని కాపీ చేసుకోండి. హోంవర్క్ ఇచ్చినప్పుడు ఓకే మా ప్రత్యూష, ఓకే ఓకే. హోంవర్క్ ఇచ్చినప్పుడు కంప్లీట్ చేయండి. మనం ఎలా అయితే స్కూల్లో ఉన్నప్పుడు చేస్తామో అంతే అమ్మా, స్కూల్లో అక్కడ బోర్డు మీద చెప్తాము, ఇక్కడ ఆన్లైన్ లో జరుగుతుంది. అయిన తర్వాత హోంవర్క్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ తీసుకొని చేయాలి. మీరు హోంవర్క్ చేసినప్పుడే మీకు కంప్లీట్ గా కాన్సెప్ట్ అనేది అర్థమవుతుంది. లేకపోతే ఊరికే సింపుల్ గా వచ్చి కూర్చొని విని నేను చెప్పింది రాసుకొని వెళ్ళారంటే లాభం లేదు నాన్న. ఓకేనా? ఓకేనా? ఎవరైనా పెట్టకుండా అంటే పెట్టేసేయండి, క్లాస్ వర్క్స్ పెట్టండి. ఓకే చూడండి, ఈరోజు 2.1 అయిపోయింది, మనకి 2.2 కంప్లీట్ అయింది. జస్ట్ అవన్నీ ఒకసారి ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి. ఓకేనా? ఓకే ఓకేమ్మా, లీవ్ అవ్వండి అమ్మా, సెషన్ ఎండ్ అయిపోతుంది, లీవ్ అవ్వండి. Thank you.